boy.
3 hours later.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Luna. I am a real estate agent here in Philadelphia. For those of you who don't know who I am, I started my channel right around when I get my license, and now I'm just sharing my tips and tricks on helping agents, you know, to grow their business. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel and receive videos pretty much every week. So in this video, I want to share with you guys 5 ways that you can do. It's completely free for prospecting to get more leads for your business. So the first thing that I normally do is I have a lot of like those cards, postcards that my broker printed out for the agents in our office. And a lot of the top agents, what they do, they would just hire somebody to pay $150 to send those all out. But what I do is I will get these, and then I'll either hand deliver if I see somebody, you know, I can start a conversation, or I'll put this in their car windshield, because I'm not really sure if you're able to stick something in someone's mailbox. So that's my first tip. Second tip I will normally do is, you know, I'll host an open house, but before the open house, I will knock on the neighbor's door, and or I'll just, you know, stand on the street, and if there's like traffic or a couple walking by, I'll be like, hey, you know, right down this block, I'm hosting an open house, and I have some, you know, snacks if you guys want to stop by, or are you looking to buy or sell anytime in the future? Just kind of start a conversation and, you know, talk to people using open house. So, and the third way that I do to prospect and get more leads is, you all know that I speak Chinese, so I will sometimes, you know, go to a Chinese restaurant and just be like super sweet and cute to those restaurant owners, and sometimes they'd love to help, like a, you know, aggressive young adult. If they just start their business, a lot of time they will let me put my business card on the reception desk. So that is a great way, as like a free marketing thing going on there. I mean, if you guys speak a different language or you have your favorite restaurant, I will definitely suggest to kind of, you know, build a relationship with the owner, or just maybe somebody at the front desk, see if you can put your business card on the front desk. So the fourth tip I actually have for you guys is looking for sale by owner signs around the area that you are familiar with. So my office is located in Northeast Philadelphia, Mayfair area. So sometimes what I like to do is what the wholesalers will be called, like drive for dollars, but in my case, it will be drive for leads. So I'll look for the area and see if I can find any for sale by owner sign. If I do, I'll give them a call. And then sometimes if I don't have the time to drive the neighborhood, I will go on Zillow, and on the tab that you can search for sale by owner, and then just kind of zoom into the area that you are specializing in. I feel more comfortable doing that way because most of my recent sales will be in that general area. So when I talk to an owner, I will be like, hey, Mr. Seller, I actually just sold the property. It's a duplex in 11115 the Clark Street. I was actually presenting both buyers and sellers, and then, you know, I helped both parties get the transaction done. It was settled in less than 30 days, and then they can kind of recall what property I'm talking about, and it just builds that trust that you are not just saying things that's too general and sounds like too of a salesy person. The last thing you want them to feel is having a salesy feeling that they just kind of want to hang up on you. Last but not least, my tip to get more leads is actually using referral, but not like referral from family friends, because I kind of included that with a very basic prospecting, but it's more of a referral that you're building business using your online presence with other real estate professionals. So I have been in the business for about a year now, and I've received at least 5+ referrals from other real estate agents, including the real estate agents that I've cold-called before, who was watching me on my YouTube channel, that reached out to me, and also, you know, that my friend's friend who's also a real estate person in New York City. So we add each other on social media. We've been kind of keeping track on each other, and they've seen what I've done so far. I'm like a hustler, and they wanted to help me out. So I've received a couple, you know, referrals from my friend who is a real estate broker in New York City. They send me like clients, and she actually like, for example, my friend Summer. So she had a settlement with her client, and they settled on like a $200,000 house, and her client wants to, you know, buy some investment properties in Philadelphia. And then who does she call? Obviously her girl, me. So that's also another way, you know, start to building relationship with other real estate professionals and hoping to get business through that way as well. So above, I have 5 ways to get free leads. So if you guys like my video, please hit the subscribe button. And thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye.